Hello everyone, I welcome you all in this new academic year. Now today I am going to teach you maths from your maths book. The first topic is big and small. So we are going to compare big and small. That means what? Big and like this, big and small. Here, can you see two boxes? Big and small. Then, two toy cars. One is blue color and what is the other color is? Yellow color. So, which one is small and big? This is small and this is big. Now, can you see? There are two camels here. Okay, not the original one. Fine. So which one is the big one? Big. This is big and this is small. So this is how we are going to compare it and we are going to do the work in the book. But before that, let me show you the worksheet. This is for your explanation. Can you see two fans, hand fans? Okay, now first one and the second picture, which one is the big one? First or second picture? Second one is the big picture and smaller one is the first one is the small picture. Can you see the two balls? Now which one is the big one? The first one is the big and the small one is the second one. Two fish, first is the small fish and the second one is the big fish. Small, big, small and big. Now we have compared the same pictures, only the sizes, big and small. Now we go to the next one, that is we are going to compare with different picture. It is not the same picture. Okay, now can you see hat and glass? So, which is the small one? The glass is the small picture and hat is the big picture. Now, can you see balloon, the yellow balloon and the carrot? Who likes sweet carrot? Bunny rabbit likes sweet carrot. So, which one is the big one and the small one? Carrot is the small picture and balloon is the big picture. Now the third picture you see, key and this lock. So which one is the big picture? Big one. Clock is the big picture and small is this key is the small picture. So we have learned to compare here two different pictures. Now here we are going to compare among these three, which is the smallest and which is the biggest among all these three. Can you see three pictures? Now, which is the biggest one among all these? The last one, the last picture, the last cup here. This is the biggest. And the smallest? The middle one. Or the second number picture is the smallest. Now, here can you see three umbrellas? So, the smallest umbrella, the first one is the smallest umbrella. And the bigger one? Biggest is this umbrella. So here this is what you have got, same thing in your book, not the same picture but same type of comparison. See in your book there are two pictures, sofa and the chair. So you are going to do this as your homework. Page 1, color the big object red. So which one is big object? Sofa is big object. You will color this red. And then small object, you will color yellow. Now here, take the bigger object in each set. So which one is big? This is big, that is pumpkin. And then small one is the tomato. So you only have to take the bigger object. Don't take both. Any one, the big one. Now tree and plant. Whichever is the bigger one, you put a tick. Now, color the biggest ball. Among all these three balls, which one is the biggest? You will color only that. You will not color the rest of the two. Now, we move to page number 2. What is that? Again, here you see there's small hen and the small young ones. What do we call this? Chicks. So here it is already written, color the small animal yellow. So small is this and the big one orange. Which one is the big one? You will color that orange. Now take the smaller animal in each set. So this is one set, this is the other set. Now in this set, which is the smaller one, you'll put a tick. Even in this rabbit or this elephant, is whichever is the smallest, smaller, you will put a tick. Now color the smallest fish. Can you see here three fish? So among these three, whichever is the smallest, you will color that. This will be your homework, page 1 and 2, topic big and small. Thank you, children, and I will see you next with the next topic some other time. Thank you.